In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful, this message for my specially who with the love Almighty God Allah, whoever they love, Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, at least you can do this. This is my message. I want to be conveyed for my Muslims in India. Yesterday I watched that Babari Masjid decision court. They says he wants to be put some jury people like some advocates Hindu side, some advocates Muslim side, and between one guy, he's a religious person, Sri Sri, I don't like him. Why they want to be invite Hindu only? Why they don't want to be invite, you know, Markandey Katju? Markandey Katju is a very famous personality in India, and he have very good knowledge, you know, law, and he decisions very fast in his time. You can check when he was, you know, judge, that time he give to decisions very fast. And this one also, Babari Masjid, so many times jury sit down and they trying to solve this problem, they didn't. Since four times they sit down to put together, like, you know, Muslims and Hindu advocates and some other religious personalities, both side, Muslims and Hindus, but they can't solve that problem four times in 27 years. So suppose Markandey Katju, he was, you know, he told already in his speech, he said, Ram is a man. And my Muslims, they don't want to be conveyed this message for Hindus. Muslims, remember this. In India, one time, they want to be put national language in India, Urdu. And only one vote defeat Urdu language. Only one vote. Nehru time. And Nehru is a, you know, I don't want to be say he passed away, but, you know, he don't like, I think, Urdu. Shame on my Muslims. You don't know Urdu means. Lot of very religious literature only in Urdu. That's why I love that language. 7,000 languages in this, 3,000 languages is still people talking. I don't mind. Almighty God create languages, but the bad time is our Muslims, we don't want to be wake up, we don't want to be take action. We are the, you know, superheroes like. One time in companions time, Prophet Umar Abu Bakr, they are superheroes. They have actions. Second one is drawback in international language worldwide. Arabic is the most popular in this earth. You know, many country people speak Arabic, not English. But English came because my Muslim Arab people and my Arabic, whoever they know, worldwide, more than 1 billion people read that Quran. 1.5 billion people read the Quran, and we don't want to be go to, you know, bring this international language like worldwide Arabic and they put English. Second time, we have such a weak, you know, faith in our, you know, powerful religion Islam, and we have weak faith. This is very, you know, sad news like for all Muslims. Now you can understand Markandey Katju. He said in his interview, I remember that MX News, the guy is a Muslim guy, he took interview. And Markandey says, suppose this case, Babari Masjid case, come my time, in my court, I want to be take out this, because Ram is only man. He said in his, you know, words. You can check that MX News. Oh, my Muslims, do something. tell this court to bring Markandey Katju. He can explain what is the Sanskrit Gita. In Gita, Sanskrit, he said, before I don't know, honestly I'm telling you. But always I say, these all man imaginations in my videos. 8 years, you can check my videos. They're not a God. How come, my Muslim brothers, Allah is a God. Man is not a God. And they want to be say, you know, he's a God like Ram. And you not doing anything. Shame on you, my Muslim, in India. You are, you know, such a worse today in this set. Because you eating food, Allah give to you breathe, Allah give to you life, Allah give to you fun, everything. You forgot, thankless Muslim today, and they don't want to be, you know, aggressive today. They don't want to be go fast today. They don't want to be show action today. Shame on you, my Muslim brothers. You know, I'm regret, I'm crying this, because Ram is not a God. Even in the Gita, Sanskrit, Markandey Katju, he told that story front of, you know, MX News. I know that. I saw the cutting. And you can ask that, you know, MX News guy. And you can ask Markandey Katju. And he give to you decision, like, if he go for, you know, this is Judgment Day before. Eight weeks they want to be talk this. After 8 weeks they want to be decide. They give to some part for Muslim Babari Masjid, some part for, you know, Ram Mandir. Like, Ram is not a God, you know, he's a man like you and me. And one more thing, you can remember this. In Varanasi or, you know, Banaras, this story one long time ago, one guy, he's a sadhu, they call, Rushi. And he's a, you know, pandit like, and he's a religious personality in Hinduism. He said, they born Ram. So think about, if they born Ram, where is his graveyard? Where is his sign? For example, if you check in the Quran, Allah says, you know, Pharaoh's story. You can go in Egypt, you can see museum. Today is a sign, Pharaoh, he's a man. And he's not a God. Allah proved that. So same thing, Ram, he's a man and he's not a God. Where is his sign? If you check, you know, Bistami Rahmatullah Ali, he's a saint. He showed the miracle and he gave the answer for Pope. And same time, in the church, 18,000 people become Muslim. And his sign you can see in Turkey and Iran side. He is a graveyard, he is a tomb, he is a, still people going, visiting over there, Bistami Rahmatullah Ali. He showed the miracle, people remember that. He showed, you know, Allah is a true, like, so 18,000 Christian become Muslim. This is the miracle. One more miracle I give to you. You know, the Bible is a fake. Every time I told in my videos, so one time in South Africa, people, they read in the Bible, they says, if we drink, you know, poison, we not die. In the Bible. So what happened? 800 people drink that poison and they die within a second. Proof. You can bring evidence. Oh, my Muslims, one day you not, you know, Muslim like in India, they want to be kick out you. Remember this one, I give to you example today. Some says, you know, in the moon you can see Ganesh, you can see Shiva in the moon or sky. They have, you know, picture like. Same thing, Muslims also say Shia. You can see in the moon Hasan Hussain name, Rajalanu. You can see one, you know, Tahirul Qadri, Ahl Sunnah Jamaat guy in the moon. You can see Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam name in the moon. You can see over there, you know, Jesus picture, Jesus. These all Allah says in the Holy Quran. Non-believers, they don't understand this point. Allah says, whoever they believe Ram is a God-like or Jesus is a God-like or, you know, Buddha is a God-like, they never come front of you. If you imagine, that is a different. If you're thinking, you know, you saw the picture, like, if you believe like that, that is a different. But the point is, Allah says, whoever they, you know, screaming and you crying and you, they says, I saw. These all bullshit, Allah says. They never talk front of you till the judgment day. Oh, my Muslims, shame on you if you not wake up. Just bring him in the jury place. Babari Masjid case, if you are really wants to be do for, you know, Babari Masjid, they demolished that time to now, how many people die? That time to now, BJP and, you know, RSS or Shiv Sena, they all enemy with Muslims and they don't know Ram is a man. At least you can bring Markandey Katju. He can give to this, you know, very good evidence according to, you know, Sanskrit Gita. Tulsidas Gita, they make him God, like he said. His words, that's not my words. But always in my videos, I have research, 33 years. You know, I'm very keen and very deep. Bottom point I give to you. Jesus or Ram, the man, remember that. And they never come front of you till the judgment day, Allah. Give to this challenge for mankind. Allahu Akbar.